didn't see you there. Occupied. You know, many people say that knowledge is power. Power is raw. Hence the name, Raw Power. You have to be birthed in the power. And once you're birthed there,
there's no way out.
Throughout life, you'll be struck by the never-ending thought of feeling. Regardless whether or not you stick out, you'll end up in a result. You might experience anger, sadness, or even psychological rage. Consumed by sin, you'll venture forth into the hands of an angry God. This is because we all have a dark passenger deep inside of us, wanting to let havoc reign. But the only thing stopping it is fear itself. I like to think of mankind as two different animals. There's the sheep, and then there's the wolves. The sheep follow the herd and try to blend in. A cunning wolf hunts and then lets his dark passenger out. None of them hide their dark passenger. You see, the sheep are simply wolves in sheep's clothing. So live your life. Hitler, Mussolini, Lenin. Knowing that darkness resides in your conscience, just awaiting to break free.